beautiful buffalo milk here, and I'm going to use it to make my own homemade yogurt. And the brilliant thing is, you can make yogurt with any kind of milk. I just start with 4 cups of fresh milk.
Heat it until it almost boils and forms a skin on top, and then transfer it to a clean jar.
Now I'm just going to let that cool, and it's really important that the milk is fully cooled before you add the yogurt, otherwise the live enzymes will die. And now it's as simple as adding some yogurt. And I need 4 tablespoons of homemade yogurt or natural yogurt with live enzymes. So on with the lid, and then I wrap a tea towel around the outside, and I put that whole jar into a bowl or pot of lukewarm water. So just leave that in a nice warm place for at least 8 hours. The longer you leave it, the thicker and more tart it will become. This will keep for a week in the fridge, and just remember to save 4 tablespoons as a starter for your next batch.